tell you, these two players have been going back and forth at each other on social media. They have something to prove out on this golf course today.
Well, it will be interesting to keep an eye on this one right throughout this event.